Hi everyone, welcome to the US, welcome to Massachusetts, and welcome to Cats Academy Boston. My name is Mr. Archer, I'm one of the art teachers. I'm excited to meet all of you and look forward to having some of you in my classes. I'd also like to say thank you for coming to Cats. Thank you for having confidence in us and trusting us with your education. I'll see you soon.
Hey, this is Mr. Barn and I teach test prep. Looking forward to seeing everybody when you get here this year. So looking forward to meeting all you new kids, and for those of who you already know, looking forward to seeing you again. Good luck, everybody.
My name is Mrs. Bowen, and I want to welcome you to Cats Academy Boston. It's a great school. I love teaching here. I am a history teacher. I've been with Cats for about 5 years. I look forward to meeting all of you and teaching you. See you soon.
Hi, I'm Dr. Bradley and I teach biology at Cats. I was asked, what do I love most about Cats? And it has to be the students. They're just such a wonderful group of young people. And I feel a particular closeness to them because I too came here to study over 25 years ago. And I know what it's like to be immersed into a new culture.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Harb. I've been teaching at Cass Academy for over 7 years. And this year I have the pleasure of teaching 3 classes. One of them is health, the other one is professional communication, and the last one is history of rock and roll. Can't wait to meet you all. Have a great day. Bye.
Hi everybody, I'm Mr. Cassley. I just wanted to say welcome to Cats Academy or welcome back to Cats Academy if you're one of our returning students. This is going to be a fun but challenging year for all of us, and I hope that you all are safe and healthy, and I look forward to working with every single one of you from the freshmen through the seniors over the 2020 and 2021 school year. Thanks, and go Cats!
Hi everyone, I'm Miss Royal. If you get an email from me, it'll say Rebecca Royal, just so you know who I am, and that's spelled R-O-I-H-L. I'm one of the college counselors here at Cats, and I'm looking forward to meeting everybody. And here is my baby Gabby.
To Cats. I'm introducing English as a Second Language department. In our department, we teach English grammar advanced, communicative English, and academic writing and research. And now, let me introduce our teachers. Let's get right to the point.
Hello, ESL students. This is Mr. McFarland, and some of you will be in my class this year. We'll get off on a good foot, and I'm looking forward to meeting you as the year begins.
Hey, my name is Mr. Shenick, and I'll be teaching ESL 5. Let's hit the ground running.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Holland. I'm one of the ESL teachers this year, and I really look forward to seeing you pretty soon. And when I do, let's not forget to talk about the elephant in the room.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mr. Feldstein. I am a member of the science department at Cats Academy Boston, and I teach physics. I look forward to working with all of you this year.
Hello, all you Cats folks. It'll be good to see everybody, even if it's only virtually this fall. Just wanted a quick message to say welcome back from Dr. Hooks, Mr. Cassley, and Ms. Royal. We're looking forward to working with the class of 2021. Safe travels, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Many have walked the hallowed halls of Cats Academy before you. Now it is your turn. Make your mark. Don't be forgettable. Get involved. Show us some magic. My name is Ms. Gardner. I'll see you in the literature class.
Hi, everybody. I'm Mrs. Karlacek, and I'm the head of the English department So if you want to talk about books or food or NFL football, please find me in room 120.
Hi, everyone. Welcome or welcome back to Cats Academy. If you don't know me, my name is Mrs. Lee. I'm one of the English literature teachers here. I teach Literature 2 and Social Justice Literature, which is an elective that I hope some of you will be interested in taking. And I'm looking forward to getting to know all of you. Have a great year.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Carroll and I will be one of your dorm parents on Gardner second floor. Welcome.
Hello everyone, I'm Mrs. Nidhi Della and this is my third year teaching science at Cats Academy Boston and I am looking forward to an amazing year together. See you soon.
Hello everybody, I'm Mr. O'Donnell and I want to welcome everyone back and say good luck this year, especially to our new students. Welcome to Cats Academy Boston.
Hello everyone, welcome to Cats Boston. My name is Miss Carol and I'm the head of the math department. The lovely picture you see on your screen, wonderful math teachers. We are all looking forward to teaching you. We can't wait for that. I'll be talking to each of you soon so that we can find the right math class for you, and we are all looking forward to a great year.
Hi guys, it's Mr. Donovan, the fashion teacher here at Cats Boston. I am so excited to be welcoming back the returning students and welcoming the new students here at our school. It's going to be a very interesting year, but we are going to make sure that this school year stays as safe and stylish as possible.
Hello everyone, I'm Mr. LaCorey, one of the music teachers here at Cats Academy Boston. One of the things that I love most about the first few weeks of school is discovering the artistry and creativity that exists in all of our students. Whether you're into music, theater, design, fashion, technology, visual art, or anything else, there is a place for you here, and I hope that among the many challenges you will face this year, you choose to embrace creativity, connection, collaboration, and expression. See you soon.
Hi everyone, my name is Christina Torrens and I am the head of the History Department here at CATS. Just wanted to wish you a warm welcome to campus.
Hi, welcome to CATS. My name is Ms. Schneider. I teach mathematics, I coach volleyball and basketball, and I live in Gardner Dormitory. So make sure you say hi when you get here, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Mr. Levine. I teach 10th grade and 12th grade English and 12th grade AP. I'm Kennedy House Parent, second floor, and I'm also the Purple House Dean. This is Shayna. She's a little bean. We want you to be part of this community. The more involved you are, the better it's going to be. And the more you involve us in your communities, the more exciting things are going to be for everyone.
Hello and welcome to all of our new and returning Griffins here at Cats Boston. I'm Mr. Wilkins. I'm the Director of Athletics and Activities here. Starting my fifth year this school year. Just really excited to get it started, to meet all of our new students and to see all of our returning students who are coming back for another year with us here. And go Griffins! In a place that needs
change, make a difference. Hi everyone, I'm Mr. D. And I want to welcome you and welcome you back to Cats Academy.
Welcome to Cats Academy. This is Dr. Yip. I'm one of the six members of the science department. I teach physics, chemistry, and elective in organic chemistry. I'm teaching at Cats Academy because our students come from all over the world with their experience and their cultures, making our school one of the best schools in Massachusetts. Once again, welcome you all to Cats Academy. This is Dr. Yip. Thank you. Bye-bye now.